Rivers are a major source of plastic pollution in the world's oceans, with an estimated 70 to 80% of marine plastic originating on land. Research finds that most of this plastic comes from 1,000 rivers, indicating that interventions in rivers are fundamental to address marine plastic pollution. Understanding, monitoring, and forecasting river plastic flows can help identify where the problem is, where it originates, and how best to intervene. The GPML Risk and Warning System for Macroplastic Litter provides real-time estimates on plastic litter load in rivers around the world, so you can better plan and prioritize interventions and monitoring activities. The system builds upon DHI's state-of-the-art global hydrological forecasting model and can be accessed through the GPML data hub. Plastic load can be visualized either in tons per day or relative to the average load at a specific point. Click on a point to view a 9-month plastic load forecast, which can help you identify impending freshwater hotspots and accumulation points. You can analyze and compare the plastic load with any other data layer on the Data Hub platform. The system was developed by the Global Partnership on Marine Litter and UNEP-DHI. Key data and model inputs, such as escaped waste into the environment, were provided by UN Habitat, the University of Leeds, and the Ocean Cleanup. Better plan for and identify critical plastic litter problems with the GPML Early Warning System.